sitting down now with some of our actors from tonight's performance, and it's my pleasure to introduce to you Samuel Fesmire. He's playing Christopher. Thank you for talking with us.
Of course. I'm glad to be here.
So there's a term that I think a lot of us have heard, experienced, neurodiverse. And Christopher is certainly a neurodiverse individual. So how do you as an actor prepare to step into a role like that?
Well, you take great care. Obviously, it's no small feat, and it's something you want to do with the utmost respect. For a few months before the show, the last time it was mounted, we actually did workshops, the director and I. We went in and we worked with kids, and we interacted with them. We had experiences with them, and we just, you know, noted things so we could find ways to most authentically portray people who fall under that category. I think it's really important to remember that this is Christopher, and he has his own way of viewing the world.
First.
Yes, yes.
Excellent. Thank you so much for sitting down and talking with us. And what can I say? I can't wait to see you on stage.
Can't wait to see you guys all there.
There's so much that goes on in the theater that we, the audience, aren't necessarily aware of. All of those things that happen behind the curtain that help us put together what we see with the actors on stage. We're going to talk to someone who's really an integral part of everything that happens on the stage. This is Maureen Sheldon. She's the production stage manager. This particular production was affected by our COVID shutdown.
It was, unfortunately. Last year, well, 2020.
The last year.
March of 2020, we were supposed to open our show, The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime. And unfortunately, as COVID cases increased and we put in all of the new safety measures and shutdowns, our production was shut down about 4 hours before our official opening was scheduled to occur.
So you're really excited to be back in the booth, and to be back doing a production that really should have been presented to the public, oh my goodness, a year and a half ago.
Yeah.
Welcome back to The Big Picture and our special presentation highlighting the Disney musical Frozen on stage at Shays. Let's meet some of the cast members of the production, starting with Caroline Bowman, who plays Elsa.
What is it like to sing the signature song?
It's a gift, it's an honor. And you know, I never realized what this song meant to people, what an anthem it was for people, until I got this role and I would meet people at the stage door and they would be in tears just saying what this song meant to them in their life, how it got, what it meant for them in their journey. And I think about that every time I sing it.
When I went to go see the movie, I was with a bunch of other castmates of another show that I was in. And I walk in, and we sit down, and all of a sudden we get to know the character Anna, and I was like, oh, that's me. That's definite. I related to her so much. And all of my friends were like,
that's you.
And I was like, yeah, that would be fun. I hope they make a musical out of it.
Michael Curry designed this incredible puppet that I get to operate during the show. But it's a bit of a dealer's choice. You can choose to watch me, who is back here in a beautiful costume, very warm. Then there's an incredible puppet in front of me. And you get to choose what you want to watch. Sometimes the kids will come to me and say, like, who are you? Who did you play? And I was like, Olaf. And they go, no, you didn't. I saw Olaf. It was Olaf. And then there'll be adults who say, I'm so sorry, I didn't watch you. I watched the puppet the whole time. And then other people are like, I just couldn't stop watching you. And I go, what a beautiful torture I've put you through.
Thanks for watching our special presentation, and thanks for watching WBBZ TV.